Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a full master bedroom cleaning, and our master bedroom right now is horrible. So I also bought some decorations for our master bedroom, and so I'm gonna show you guys the decorations, and then I'm gonna clean it, and then I'm gonna put the decorations up. So this is my first time not doing a voiceover. I wanted to come in myself and just talk right now. I'm currently doing a deep conditioner in my hair. I do my conditioner every weekend, so if I film and my hair is not out, then 9 times out of 10, that's the day that I'm doing a deep conditioner or a hot oil treatment. So being natural has its perks, but it also has its growing pains. Just come along with me. I have to take the sheets off of my bed and wash them, and I also have to vacuum and tidy up my master bathroom as well. So hope you guys like it. Thank you for subscribing to my channel. Comment below and like this video. Let's get started, guys.
You were the word at the beginning, one with God, the Lord Most High. Your hidden glory in creation, now revealed in you, our Christ. Were
We can't get lights or lamps because we have lights inside of our dresser. So it's kind of stupid to get lights or lamps for our dresser. So I want to try to dress it up a little. So I got these two signs and I got this S to represent our last name. So I'm just gonna go ahead and set this stuff up and see how it looks.
Place for me. I'm a child.
Alright guys, so that's the end of this video. I hope you guys liked it, and I hope you found some motivation to get up and clean your own house or master bedroom. The boys' room just needed a quick pick-me-up, and so did my room and our master bathroom. So again, I hope you guys liked it, and please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.